So, you know, if you ask Dave and Denise, they were sort of, you know, had preferences on what child this, you know, would be, whether it's a boy or a girl. And Dave really likes a son, and Denise really wants a daughter, and both of them just want a healthy child, you know? But, so the other day, you know, Denise came home, and Rebecca said, "So, who's smiling bigger?" she couldn't figure it out, but she stopped asking questions because I don't think they keep secrets real well. So they're gonna do a reveal here this morning.
Woo!
But we will celebrate either way, and I know they will too. So, just so you know, genetically, it's actually Dave who decides, you know, which one it is. So we'll
Dave, we know.
All right. Whenever you're ready.
It's a boy.
It's a girl.
It's a boy.